What do you do when a pandemic sweeps across the entire world? What do you do when hundreds of cities and millions of people go into a global lockdown? What do you do when those providing critical services at the front lines need to be protected as much as the victims of the disease? What do you do when fear strikes deep? What did we do? We stepped forward to protect the doctors, nurses, healthcare workers, and government authorities battling each day, each hour, to care for the patients and contain the spread of the disease. By manufacturing over 16,000 personal protective equipment, PPE, and over 100,000 protective masks at over 10 MAS plants. By mobilizing over 500 of our dedicated colleagues at MAS. 1,600 units of woven, reusable, water-repellent PPE innovated, made, and delivered to 21 hospitals island-wide. 8,450 units of non-woven disposable PPE manufactured and delivered to 52 hospitals and institutions. 800 units of polyethylene disposable PPE manufactured and delivered to 10 hospitals within 2 weeks. Tirelessly working and consistently innovating to provide hope in the darkest hour. We also designed, built, and installed an automated guided vehicle system, AGV robot, to interact with and minimize direct contact with patients at the Vallecanda COVID-19 hospital. We provided critical life support to patients by designing and creating 29 units of Perspec boxes to administer respiratory treatment at 6 hospitals. We are now producing customized filtration masks with contoured fit to protect humanity. And we are innovating the next generation of medical and infection control apparel to protect caregivers. Making an appreciated impact in the healthcare sector of Sri Lanka. The battles are far from over, but united, we will win the war against this COVID-19 crisis. We are here to do all we can through our people who care, who are committed, and who are courageous. From wherever we are and wherever we come from, unified as one global company with over 99,000 associates across 53 facilities in 16 countries. Because we believe that it's in times like these that change is courage.